thanks, you guys. Okay, so for the rest of this week, there's going to be highs in the low 80s and lows in the mid 60s. And it's going to be cloudy for the rest of this week and starting into next week. Also, there's a chance of storms on this Friday and next Monday, so be sure to bring a rain jacket. That way you won't get too terribly wet. Also, be sure that if you're going outside to do any sort of sport, you wear sunscreen because putting a backpack on someone's shoulders isn't very pleasant. Back to you.